gentlemen, thank you so much for coming this evening. To welcome you this evening, we have a prelude that is going to be played by Asher Vincent. He is a seventh grader this year, and he has prepared Silent Night for you. So please give him a round of applause.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before you, we have our sixth grade choir. We have worked very, very hard this year. So far, we have worked on head voice or head register. We've worked on support. We've worked on singing in harmony. This is the first time that these students have had the opportunity to sing in harmony. So we are going to get ready here and give you a show.
These are some of our local jazz techniques developed by the United States beginning in the early 1900s.
additional knowledge of this invitation at a specific time. Some refer to this technique as a round and a well-known example of We have worked with this piece in two ways, both with and without the accompaniment, to get the feel of how I may have sounded back in the late 1790s versus what it sounds like with a modern accompaniment. One difference is the measured line is here for one instrument. The whole pile of this one together goes up here. Please listen for that in a minute for the piece to get you.
Thank you.
with the red dark feet, with the red dark mornings and early dark evenings, he doesn't need a little extra sunshine. As we sing this last song for you this evening, please think of the good and bright things of the day. We hope our last song in this evening covers you in the warm, bright feelings of the season. Please listen as we sing it.
Thank you.
see before you, the ones that are standing on the floor, is our Navajo group. And so as the students quietly come in and the rest of the classroom, we're going to kind of have to switch them up a little bit. So our next group for you this evening is our Hayward Middle School Madrigal Singers group. These students will be singing the piece "Come, Let's Begin" to kind of head off the rest of our program this evening for the 7th and 8th grade choir. So this piece, "Come, Let's Begin," was written by Thomas Wilkes during the Renaissance period, which spanned from 1450 to 1600. And during this period, much of the music was sung a cappella or without instrumental accompaniment. To be true to the style, the Madrigal Singers will be singing this without instrumental accompaniment this evening. They will perform this piece on January 19th as well for our 2024 Solo and Ensemble Festival. So without further ado, our Madrigal group.
Yeah.
the halls as a traditional Christmas carol. The melody is Welsh, dating back to the 16th century and belongs to a winter carol, No Dawn, while the English lyrics written by a Scottish musician date all the way back to 1853. Tonight we will be singing an updated version of this song with the jazz group, from the light, slowing rhythm of a familiar melody to a jazz dance that follows in the comic poem. It's just the right form of a familiar and fun music. That's what you have.
Thank you. you all so much for coming for concert this evening. We have enjoyed the playing for you, and we hope you enjoyed hearing our gift of songs as well. There are a few additional things we'd like to share. Firstly, the intermediate school concerts are tomorrow. The fifth grade concert is at 10 o'clock, the fourth grade concert is at 12 o'clock, and the fifth grade concert is at 2 o'clock. Secondly, the primary school concerts are Tuesday, December 19th. The kindergarten students will perform at 10 o'clock, the first grade at 12:30, and the second grade at 2:15. Basketball is going to get on this evening. Please help us remember to put our gray uniform shirts in our backpacks to take back to school tomorrow. We wish you all safe care from us this evening, a very Merry Christmas, and a happy, healthy holiday season.
Back in 1965, a Charlie Brown Christmas was televised for the first time and is a story of the Peanut and Friends joining forces to perform a Christmas play to search for alternative ways to celebrate this season that do not include commercialism.
This TV Christmas special features many jazz songs and even a few traditional Christmas tunes. Tonight, we close our concert with Old Christmas Week, Christmas Time is Here, and Linus CDC. We wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Oh, Christmas.
coming this evening. Thank you for supporting your children in their musical development. I can't tell you how honored I feel and how honored the students feel that you are here for them and that you're supporting them. So thank you again.